Welcome guys, in this video I'm going to show how to deploy a Node.js application in Heroku for free. So I'm going to create a new application in Heroku for this, and I'm also going to use my GitHub repository here. So whatever I push it to this GitHub repository will be deployed in Heroku. So let me create a new repository for this node deployment. And let me add a node git ignore file and go ahead and create a repository. I'll create those, use the same name for my Heroku application. The name must start with a lowercase. Okay, there is an empty space, remove it. So let me clone this application in my local. And let me create a new sample express application, Node.js application, which will just have one of landing route and one API route. And I'll also show how to use enable continuous deployment for this. So git clone and the repository. Now repository is added to that. Let me go into the folder and let me install a new express application. This express generator. And let me wait till this application is created. It might take some little longer. Destination is not able to continue. Yes. Our express application is generated. So let me go ahead and add it to the git and commit it to the master branch. Let me say initial commit. Let me push this commit to the repository. Let me go and check if it is there in the GitHub. So if I refresh this repository page, you will be able to see the files that we just committed. So now let me go ahead in Heroku and create the application. And I'm going to add a pipeline for this, which will be the production pipeline for continuous deployment. Let me choose production and create the application. Once we create the application, there will be three options provided for this. One is we can connect with Heroku Git and GitHub and container registry. So let me go with GitHub and let me search the repository that we just created. I have already authorized Heroku to access my GitHub repository. So let me connect the correct repository for this deployment. So now if you see here, we have a continuous deployment option. Let me enable it. And you can also choose the branch and all other things aspect of this. So now I think all the details are there. So let me, before that we need to go and add a Node.js build pack for from settings. So which is used to build our Node.js application. So let me add the Node.js build pack and save changes, and our application, our Node.js build pack will be available for this. So let me go ahead and deploy our first application here. Now I'm going to deploy the branch. And you can also see the progress of the deployment. You can see the output of the console. So once this is deployed, it will give us a sample endpoint for this Heroku endpoint. Also, you can have a custom domain for this, that is not part of this tutorial. So it's just we have the application running. So let me go ahead and update something in the code and let's commit back. so that we can check if it is again building automatically. So let me open it in code, and I'm going to just change the text in the landing page. So we have few routes, and I'll change the title of this application. Let me make it test node deployment in Heroku. And it will be displayed in the view. So we have a view template, which is JTAG template, and it will be displayed. So we'll add this file and we'll commit it. And let me check if we have the direct API endpoint so that we can also test that. So I have a user endpoint which will just send back some text. That's okay. Let me commit this. Changes and push it. I just updated the landing page text. So let's push it. So right now I was just directly working on the master branch. So usually for your application you will be either working on a development branch, or you will merge the testing branch to master. That you can take care. So now let's go ahead and check it in the activity tab so that you can see if the build is in progress. So whenever we commit, this build will be triggered automatically. So once the build is success, it's already deployed to Heroku, and we'll go ahead and refresh this page, and we can see the updated content which we just modified and deployed. So this is our first deployment of our Node.js application in Heroku. So this is very easy. You can use some third-party database, and you can deploy your full-fledged application here for free in Heroku. And this is the API endpoint which is also working. You can also see the pricing. Right now I chose a free tier limit in my account, so I can deploy few applications with this.
Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe for more videos like this.